Hello and welcome to my new video in which I show you how we can use the Apple Superdrive on any Windows computer. This is the USB DVD drive of Apple. And we can do this by using a simple trick which can't be blocked by Apple. Because on Apple computers we can emulate a Windows. And of course Apple wants that all the hardware works on this emulated Windows, and though they have to provide all the drivers for this hardware. So we easily download the driver package and only install the driver which we need for the Superdrive. We can download this on this site, link in the description. Here we search for the newest version, which is at this moment this one. Click on it, download, and here on save. So I already downloaded it, extract the zip file, and then we open the folder. Open bootcamp, drivers, Apple, and here we have to install Apple UDD installer exe. Double click, yes. Wizard, next, accept this, next. This goes really quick, finish, and then you have to restart your PC and you can use the Superdrive. Okay, that's it. I put two videos in the end card in which you might also be interested. And if you like this video, have a look at the other videos on my channel. And I would appreciate it if you like and comment this video and subscribe to my channel and to the other social media channels. Okay, see you next time.